The Supermarine Spitfire, the ultimate symbol of defiance and victory in the Battle of Britain. Fast, maneuverable, and strikingly elegant, the Spitfire was the cutting edge of RAF Fighter Command in its epic struggle against Hitler's Luftwaffe. More than 23,000 Spitfires were built, and the aircraft was the only Allied fighter to remain in production throughout the war. So sound was the design of this extraordinary aircraft that development would continue through an astonishing 24 Mark numbers, almost all of which went into actual production. Very few Spitfire variants were failures, something unique in the annals of fighter development. And so closely interwoven were the Supermarine and Rolls-Royce design programs that throughout the aircraft's history, only two engine types were fitted, the Rolls-Royce Merlin and Griffon,